Are you signed in with a temporary profile error in Windows 11 or 10? Then you are at the right place, as we have the solutions for you to fix this issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. There may be various issues you may come across around due to which you can face trouble logging into your Windows 11 or 10. In this video, we will discuss the temporary potential corrupted user profile. When you don't log into Windows using the correct user path directory, this issue can occur. Method 1. Using Registry Editor. Press Windows key plus R combination. Type regedit in run dialog box and hit enter to open the registry editor. Navigate to the following location. /local/machine/software/microsoft/windows-nt/current-version/profile-list. Under the hood of profile list key, you will find the subkeys specific to a profile, as you can see here. You will have these long subkeys, each one for every one of your user accounts. All you need to do is make sure the expandable registry string named profile image path in the right pane of these keys exists and linked properly to the correct user account folder. If you find that this is not the case, just point it to the correct location. For example, it should be something like C:// users/username. Check for all the usernames. Usually, the profile that is creating problems will create a SID with a .back extension. In such a case, you may have to correct the profile image path for the .back. Delete the subkey for the created temporary profile. Correct the profile image path for the .back subkey. It will have the same SID as the subkey deleted above. Rename the .back key by just removing the .back extension and keeping the same SID. Once done, close the registry editor. If you have many usernames and you know the user profile that is giving you problems, type the following command in an elevated CMD window and hit enter to get the SID for specific username. Here, in the place of username, enter the particular username. Method 2. Try ReProfiler. There is one more thing you can try. You can use ReProfiler, a freeware for manipulating user profiles on Windows 11 or 10 or server, and useful if you are unable to access a user's data and settings. You can follow this link for details. Method 3. Check Event Viewer. If you need to troubleshoot further, you can use Run Utility and enter eventvwr.msc to open Event Viewer. Expand Windows Logs and then Application Entry. Here, under Application, you will get the error logs under Event ID 1511, which are pertaining to user profile errors. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.